Fleming. That's me on a yacht with two biatches. Deesh. And there's Holly Willoughby blowing a telly up with a book. Bangers! There's Fern Cotton. She's back after sprouting a kid. I'll do a DNA test. It's not mine. And here we all are with me dog Spud in studio, which pops out of the ground like magic. We're all here to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show that's on telly? Celebrity Juice on telly. First up, it's Holly Big Tits! Who's on your team?
On my right, I have my two favourite members of The Wanted. It's Jay and Nathan. And on my left, he's Strictly's Mr. Nasty. It's Craig Ravel Howard.
OK, let's meet our other team captain. It's Fern Small Tits. Who's on your team?
I've got the funniest Geordie around, Chris Ramsey. And Corey's finest, Kim Lomas.
Kim Lomas! You're the full package, I think. You can sing, you can act, you can pull a pint. You're beautiful. What's the catch?
I've got a cock.
Is your cock as big as Holly's clit? I'm not being rude, but science, I think you should go to doctors because it's like a party sausage.
Wait a minute, first of all, you'd have to find it through the massive muff.
Big question on everybody's lips. ESA, will they be reforming for the big reunion?
No. No.
Who'd like to see ESA reforming on big reunion? You ever see them?
I see Mylene sometimes and
yeah.
Danny.
You didn't you see Mylene in the shower when you're on tour, yeah?
Yeah, I've seen her naked.
Yeah, tell us, you've seen her naked?
Yeah.
Tell us about it. As much detail as you can.
Well, in the morning, she can't really see. She's like this.
Oh,
so she
better,
used to get out of bed and just be on all fours like this.
All fours.
Naked.
What if I told you that Danny and Noel are here tonight?
I'd love that.
Would you?
I'd love it, yeah.
Well, I don't know if you saw them when you came in, but they're working at the bar, so you've got to... free drinks, I expect.
You're so naughty.
Hey. So naughty.
Craig Revel Horwood, welcome to Celebrity Juice. You're a judge on Strictly Come Dancing. There's a new series of that going right now. How's it going?
Very well, yeah. Actually.
Well, I'm Strictly. Why are you always miserable as fuck?
There's not a lot to laugh at, darling.
Well, you can enjoy it, though, can't you? And someone's not brilliant, but you just go, it wasn't the best, but well done. And they go, oh, darling, that was shite. Is that your real voice? Are you from Sheffield like Gino De Campo?
Yes, a darling.
You work with Gino, don't you, on Strictly?
That's not Gino.
And who's Tidy Bird? She a new one, isn't she?
Darcy Bustle.
That's her real name?
Yes.
Darcy Bustle. That's
yes.
Not a porn name, isn't it? What's your porn name, Craig?
I don't have a porn name.
You do? What was your first pet? Name. Have you got a first pet?
Oh, yes. Buddy.
And then what was your mum's maiden name?
Lancaster.
One where you can find out your Downton name and you do it by taking your nan's name and your school name. So I went to Burgess Hill, so mine is Elsie Burgess, so I'm obviously downstairs.
I've got it, right.
Yours?
Nan.
Nan special. You toured with Justin Bieber, didn't you?
What was that like?
Yeah, he's a nice lad.
Really nice lad. Is it true he wrote a track for you?
Yeah.
But you didn't use it because you did.
It was slightly.
A bit rubbish.
Shit?
No, no, it was. He's actually a really good writer and he should use it for himself. It would be a really good track.
Hey, Justin, we love the song, but we think you should use it for yourself. That's good manners.
It was slightly too R&B for The Wanted.
Right. Was it written in crayons?
Don't tell me it fucking was.
Jay, I was a big fan of your Barnet. I thought we had some sort of hair connection. Now you look like Joey Essex. What's going on?
It was actually 3 nights ago. Max did it. It was a poor choice. Like, we did it at like 4 or 5 a.m. and then my hairdresser made it look more acceptable.
Basically, you were pissed at your head.
He suits you. He looks well, but you look like different to the rest of them. You're like, yeah, I bring all the rock and roll in. I'm the cool one. I fuck birds until it hurts.
I work on it.
And are you still shagging birds? Plenty. Yeah. Yeah?
Like a child.
Yeah. I'm doing loads of the sex.
What would you say the difference is between English birds and American birds?
Passport.
Yeah.
And then a lot of fake boobs.
What does a fake boob feel like?
A bit harder and like there's something within it.
Is it like when you're a little boy before you've touched a boob, is it how you imagine boobs to feel, then you touch them and go, hey, they're a lot softer than I thought they would be. Because when you're a little kid, you think they're going to feel a certain way. When you have a go of one, you go, you're kind of like that with a mic. Not yours, you just go. Greg, is it true you've had a boob job?
Yes.
How does a man have a boob job?
It's quite easy, darling. You just hoover the fat out.
Is that what you have done?
Yes.
Where did they put your fat? Because I'll have it.
Okay, it's time for Lemonhead. So, normally it's a graphic of my face, but Craig, because you're here, it's going to be your head as we play Horwood Head. So, teams, what you got to do is pick a sector. If you're American at home, that's sector. Then I'll ask you a question which relates to a story from this week's news. Let's have a look at the Horwood Head. There it is. So, can I ask Fern's team to choose a sector? You've chosen VT, which stands for videotape, so I'm going to show you a VT, then we'll ask you what the story is. Run VT.
OK, scene one, take one, and action.
Oh, mate, what can I get you?
Hiya, I'll have a pint of shandy, please.
A pint of fucking shandy? A pint of fucking shandy? Are you some fucking poxy nonce? Cut. You fucking tit?
Cut.
Shandy?
Cut!
Sorry.
It's the BBC, you can't swear.
Sorry.
OK, let's go again. OK, and scene one, take 56.
What, mate, what can I get you?
All right, I'll have a pint of shandy, please.
Yeah, anything else?
You don't have any olives, do you?
Fucking olives? Fucking olives? Do you think it's some sort of fucking Mediterranean fucking restaurant fucking run, you fucking poxy dick face?
Swear words out and get it all out of your system now.
Sorry, fuck. Fucking shameful. Fucking arsehole. Fucking weasel tits. Ready?
Scene one, take 227 and action.
Oh, mate, what can I get you?
Hiya, Malcolm. I'll have a pint.
Malcolm? Hold on, fucking Malcolm. My name is not you, fucking. Fucking prick, you pissy off little fucking nonce, dick face, fucking Malcolm, I've got to calm down, fucking Malcolm, fucking Keith Lemon, fucking ginger bollocks, Malcolm.
So first thing, that was the VT, what could the story possibly be?
Oh, my God. I'm imagining it's something to do with Malcolm joining EastEnders.
That's correct. Danny Dyer is joining EastEnders. Do you know what his role is?
He's the new landlord, isn't he?